Welcome to In My Opinion. Join us as we travel to Los Angeles to attend the 78th Annual Academy Awards, where In My Opinion will give you an in-depth look at the five 2006 foreign language film nominees. Oscar is as American as baseball and apple pie, but sometimes Oscar finds its home in other countries. This year's nominees for Best Foreign Language Films represent Italy, France, Palestine, Germany, and South Africa. What a journey it's been, and who will take home Oscar? Stay tuned as In My Opinion gives you a fresh look at the road to Oscar.
Hi, I'm Rod Lindsay, and it is 2 days before the Oscars telecast on Sunday. Today, we get to meet the people responsible for the films nominated for Best Foreign Language Film. Obviously, the media frenzy has begun, so let's go see if we can get some information. We'll be right back.
Sie haben gegenüber dem Hausmeister der Universität zugegeben, dass Sie diese Flugblätter hier von der Balustrade geworfen haben.
Die lagen auf dem Marmorgeländer herum. Ich habe ihnen im Vorbeigehen einen Stoß versetzt.
Warum?
Solche Späße liegen in meiner Natur. Ich habe es ja auch gleich zugegeben. Ich sehe aber ein, dass ich mit dem Hinunterstoßen der Zettel da eine Dummheit gemacht habe. Ich bereue das, kann es aber nicht ändern.
Fräulein Scholl, die Flugblätter, die Sie in der Universität abgeworfen haben, fallen unter die Kriegssonderstrafrechtsverordnung. Wollen Sie nachlesen, was auf Hochverrat und Feindbegünstigung steht?
Ich habe damit nichts zu tun.
Gefängnis? Zuchthaus? Oder Todesstrafe?
Ich habe damit wirklich nichts zu tun.
Most Americans look at foreign films as being just specific to Europe or somewhere outside of our shores. Is this story bigger politically and socially than just Germany?
This is much bigger. We travel around the world with this movie since 1 year. We've been to China, Japan, Korea, Brazil, and Argentina, and Israel. And the White Rose is that's why the White Rose is so famous. They were fighting for human rights, for freedom and peace. And it's now 63 years ago. And the people are still touched about the story. And I'm surprised because they wanted peace. They were fighting with leaflets calling for passive resistance against Hitler. And when they were to the show trial, you know, we had a terrible judge, the so-called president of the People's Court, and he was insulting the White Rose members, young students, for undermining the troops. So, and there are so many countries that suffered from dictatorship, they still suffer from dictatorship, or nations that are in war. And so what the White Rose wanted was to make the people think in Germany. Just think, you know, they're fighting for the world. And this movie makes the people think around the world, also in America, and we have a great audience in America, and we discuss the White Rose, we discuss human rights, and we also discuss the situation here. And that makes me proud.
So how long was the journey in terms of you putting all this movie together and getting it shot?
From the idea to the world premiere in the Berlin Film Festival last year, where we won 2 Silver Bears, was exactly 2 years, and now I'm on the promo tour because 95% of the population on this planet don't believe there was at least one German who resisted. But right. There were Germans, right. And there is the White Rose, and they were young people. Of course, also there were teachers working with them in their university. But I think, you know, we shot it in 5 weeks, 2.8 million euros, and we shot 5 weeks, six days a week, 18 hours a day. So, and I think we had such a passionate crew and so many passionate actors, and I think this, you can feel from the screen what a passionate work this was from so many people. The nomination is on such a high level of an ownership and of joy, you know. We party anyway, whether we get it or not, you know. It's maybe just a bit more.
You're nominated.
It's just a bit more. But the first I always have to thank are the real members of the White Rose who gave their life for freedom, for peace, and still living members of the White Rose who helped us and the relatives.
Thank you for joining In My Opinion.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure.
Thank you for giving us this stage.
Keep up the good work.
Okay.
The very defenders of civilization itself, the forces of good against the forces of evil. this war is indeed a crusade to save the freedom of the world.
C'est peut-être une diversion vu d'un sale coup, non?
Good evening. Do you speak English?
Yes, a little.
We were talking about a ceasefire for Christmas Eve. The outcome of this war won't be decided tonight. I don't think anyone would criticize us for laying down our rifles on Christmas Eve.
Don't worry. It is just for tonight.
The world made them enemies.
What are you waiting for? Shoot him!
One night would make them brothers.
Notre artillerie va vous bombarder dans 10 minutes. Et je vous propose de venir vous mettre à l'abri dans ma tranchée.
What made you want to do this story out of all the true stories that happened during World War I?
I wanted you to know it happened. I don't know if you knew that story of my truth. But when I discovered this story, I said to myself, it's amazing. And it's a good news for everybody to know it happened. That's why I wanted to make this movie. And I'm proud of all happened around this Oscar, because it's a big publicity for the story itself. And it's all I wanted to, you know, because of the Oscar now, the whole world will know that during the Christmas of 1914, there have been some fraternization. That's the most important to me.
How long was the journey from the time you found the story, wrote it, filmed it?
This movie took me 4 years, in fact. Since the beginning, when I discovered the story, to write it, to make my research, to shoot the movie, and to go all around the world for the release of the movie. So 4 years, yeah, it's good 4 years.
So how many countries has the movie been seen in so far?
What?
How many countries has the movie been seen in so far?
We have 40 countries now, in every continent, in Australia, in Japan, in USA now, and so on. So it's a dream, you know, it's just my second movie, and a lot of people are able to see the movie and so on. Well, we make movies for people.
So do you have your Oscar speech ready?
Yes, it's thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. All right.